The feeling of some members of the public is that this year there appears to be less emphasis on decorating the city in flags and national colors. As far as some citizens are concerned, the spirit of patriotism also seems to be dying. However, the cabinet secretary says there is a valid explanation for some of the shortcomings.
The concerns are, I mean, whenever people make criticisms like that, I mean, I certainly don't treat it as necessarily as a negative and take objection to it, because it tells me that they want more, okay? And wanting the highest, wanting the best, that's a good thing. I want them to similarly match that expectation with their own commitment and participation, okay? So for me, that is certainly a good thing. Some of the criticisms are indeed, as I said, valid, because from us and our own planning, there are some things that we anticipated would have happened from the 1st of February onwards. But some of these things get out of our control, in that, as an example, the flags that we wanted to use to decorate the city, we had anticipated it getting here by 1st of February. From 1st of February for us to start that process. Though we would have ideally liked it everything here before that, but the shippers had given us, the importer had given us the assurance that it would have been here by the 1st of February. That date shifted to the 4th, then to the 8th, ultimately it came on the 12th, you know. So that certainly put us a whole 2 weeks back. And so it's only yesterday, the 13th, we were able to take possession of the flags and of the other paraphernalia for us to distribute. But it's here now, and we have begun distributing. And so over the weekend, persons should see more of. And so I'm expecting that, and I'm happy.
Mr. Montrop also responded to concerns that most of the independence anniversary activities will take place in the north of the island, with the Bousquet cricket grounds being transformed into an independent city.
The fact that they're saying that everything is at Bousquet, again, you could perhaps never please everyone, and it is because you're trying to respond to the different, you hear the different criticisms over the years. You're trying to make adjustments to the programs and the way in which we have celebrated. Because as I've said before, all of the communities over the years have organized activities on Independence Day. But these have, I won't say they've been low-keyed. Because they're community activities, they've not received national attention. And so the complaint was, well, there's nothing happening on Independence Day. The only thing that happens on Independence Day is things for officials, you know, for the diplomatic corps and other government officials. And they were right. These things were happening on Independence Day and for officials, or at least it got official attention. The focus of the nation were on those activities where public or government officials were involved with. So we heard that and decided, well, the way to correct that is to make sure that the nation in its entirety, not just officials, but the nation in its entirety, is focused on activities on that day.
The cabinet secretary says that after the military parade on the Vigi Sab facility, he expects the public to shift immediately to Bousquet to support the national activities there. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.